down last night.
That rock.
We got a little lost up there. We ended up coming down that
right
hill.
There.
Bunch of brand new razors and shit sitting at the bottom. Yeah, because
somebody lost their phone and shit. Yeah, Brad's stuff that got lost. Yeah.
I went up that one right there. That one backwards with that dude's razor, whatever that thing was up there.
Yeah.
He figured out in reverse he could do anything with it. We went up backwards.
Yeah, there's that walkout doing it.
I can probably climb out, but them fucking rocks just eat your tires. They ain't worth it.
Oh!
Good driver, he's probably
solid. All right,
no choice.
You guys nag him on.
He said he'd do it because he knew you couldn't.
Joshua Waiters is on Facebook and he's watching and listening to all you talk crap.